Hey everyone, it's a quick guide on how to enable caps lock on your iPhone. So open up your keyboard first, and then you'll notice when you start typing, the first letter of each sentence will be capital. So you see there, first word of the sentence is capitalized, but then I do it again and the second word does not begin with capital. Now if I do a new sentence, it will again start with a capital. Now, if you want to manually insert a capital letter, what you do is you press this arrow button right here. This is also known as a shift key. So right now it's on lowercase, but if you press it and it has a black arrow with a white background, then that means that it's uppercase. But you notice that now it's gone back to lowercase. So you can keep pressing it each time you want to do capital letter. Or even simpler is you double tap the shift key. And now you can continue typing the capital without having to tap it each time that you want to do a new capital letter. Alright everyone, thanks for watching and please let me know in the comment section if you have any questions or comments.